I wish I knew exactly how I'll act and what will happen when we dine tonight at 8. I know I'll drop the silverware, but will I spill the water or the wine tonight at 8? Tonight I'll walk right up and sit right down beside the smartest girl in town, and then it's anybody's guess. More and more I'm breathing less and less.